Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about Hibernate Malformation imaging. Hibernate Malformation is a congenital extrahepatic photosystemic shunt. Type 1, absent of photo vein with extrahepatic photosystem shunt. Type 2, intact but hypoplastic photo vein with extrahepatic photosystemic shunt. Most common sign symptoms. Hyperammonemia can lead to neurocognitive deficit, hepatopulmonary syndrome, pulmonary arterial hypertension. Demographic age may be diagnosed in utero of up to 7 decades of life. Type 1 malformation typically present at younger age. Sex. Type 1. Predominant in female. Type 2. No sex predilection. Epidemiology. Type 1 account for 60% of all diagnoses. Top difference of diagnosis. Photo vein thrombosis. Intrahepatic photosystemic shunt. Imaging absent or hypoplastic portal vein without finding a portal vein thrombosis or portal hypertension. Extrahepatic photosystemic shunt typically draining to IVC, small liver with multiple nodule. Occlusion venogram is required to identify origin of very small portal vein branches and plan definitive shunt occlusion. Digital subtraction angiography DSA in a 3 month old boy with an Hibernate type 1A malformation show the splenic vein and superior mesenteric vein joining to form the portal vein. There is a connection between the portal veins and inferior vena cava. Color Doppler ultrasound in a 3 month old boy with an Hibernate type 1A malformation show a connection between the portal vein and inferior vena cava. Contrast enhanced CT MIP in a 3 month old boy with an Hibernate type 1A malformation show a connection between the portal vein and inferior vena cava. Non-contrast MR venogram MIP in a 7 month old boy with Hibernate malformation so a connection between the portal vein and inferior vena cava. Contrast enhanced CT in a patient with a type 2 Hibernate malformation, so the hypoplastic portal vein arising from a large shunt vessel. T1 FS C plus and R of the liver after injection of hepatocyte specific contrast agent in a patient with Hibernate malformation demonstrate multiple liver lesion. At biopsy, this lesion was shown to represent adenomas and hepatocellular carcinoma. Thank you.